Welcome friends to my channel. Today we learn some general facts about India as which happened in India for the first time. Okay, without wasting time, let's start our topic. It is the part 1 module. The topic is first in India. So I arranged the total facts in some point-wise manner. The first point is first postal service introduced in India. First postal service in India, it was happened in 1837 AD. So it was happened during British period in India. Number two, introduction of first Indian postal stamps. It was happened in 1852 in Sindh district of India. In Sindh district of India. 1852 in Sindh district of India. It was also when India was under British rule. Under British rule. Number 3. First television introduced in India. First television introduced in India in 1959 AD in Delhi. Number 4. First Indian sound film. The name of the film was Alam Ara. Alam Ara. It was released in 1931. The language of the film is Hindi and Urdu. The show debuted in first released in Majestic Cinema in Mumbai. And the director of the film was A. Irani. A. Irani. It is also to be noted. These three points is also to be noted for this Alam Ara film. Number 5. First Indian Prime Minister resigned before completion of his term. The name of the Prime Minister is Morarji Desai. He resigned before completion of his term. Generally, for a Prime Minister, according to Indian Constitution, the term of a Prime Minister is 5 years. But Morarji Desai served between 1977 and 79 for 2 years as 4th Prime Minister of India and led the government formed by Janata Party. He was also the first non-Congressy Prime Minister of India. Number 6. First person who was depicted on Independent India's postal stamp. The name of the person is M.K. Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Number 7. First person to introduce postal stamp in India. The name of the person is Sir Bartle Frere. Who was then Commissioner of Sindh District during British rule in India. Number 8. First artificial satellite launched by India. The name of the satellite is Aryabhatta. It was launched in 1975. Number 9. First Indian woman to reach to the summit of Mount Everest. First Indian woman, the name of the Indian woman is Bachendri Pal. She succeeded to reach to the summit of Mount Everest in 1984. The year was 1984. It is also to remember. Number 10. The first Indian female judge of Supreme Court of India. The name of the woman is Fatima Bibi. She was appointed in Apex Court or Supreme Court of India in 1989. The year of 1989, this also to remember, She was also the first Muslim woman to be appointed in any of higher judiciaries of the country. Number 11. The first Indian female Chief Justice of a state high court. And the name of the woman is Laila Sheth. Laila Sheth. She was appointed in Himachal Pradesh High Court in 1981. She was appointed in Himachal Pradesh High Court in 1981. The High Court of the state is Himachal Pradesh. Number 12. The first Indian bowler. First Indian bowler made hat-trick in one day international cricket. The name of the bowler is Chetan Sharma. Chetan Sharma. It was also first World Cup hat-trick in 1987 against New Zealand. So, it is first one day international cricket hat-trick made by an Indian bowler, and also first hat-trick in World Cup cricket. And the name of the bowler is Chetan Sharma. In 1987 against New Zealand. He was a medium pace bowler. Number 13. The first Indian woman won Miss World title. The name of the woman is Rekha Faria. In 1966, the first Indian woman won Miss World title. The name of the woman is Rekha Faria. In 1966. She was former model and physician. She was also the first Asian woman who bagged this title. First Indian as well as first Asian woman who won Miss World title. Rekha Faria. Number 14. The first Indian woman won Miss Universe title. The name of the woman is Sushmita Sen in 1994. Sushmita Sen in 1994 at the age of 18. Number 15. The first Indian woman author who bagged Man Booker Prize was Arundhati Roy in 1977. She won this prize. Arundhati Roy won this prize for prize under fiction category in 1997, and the novel for she awarded was The God of Small Things. Okay, it is the end of today's lesson, and see you with next video. Thank you.